we take our chapter 11, that is the measurement of time. Okay, in that chapter today we take that question. Look at the board. Conversion of hours and minutes into minutes. Okay, here we solve one example. 1 hour 15 minutes. We just convert that into minutes. Okay, how? Look at here. 1 hour means how many minutes? Very good. 60 minutes is equal to 1 hour. So write down here, 60 minutes plus that 15 minutes. 15 minutes. Okay, now we just convert that hours into minute. So that both side we find the minutes. Now just add that both minutes. 60 minutes plus 15 minutes is equal to how many? We just add in rough side. Look at here, 60 plus 15. Okay, 0 plus 5 is equal to 5 and 6 plus 1 is equal to 7, means 75 minutes. So write down here, 75 minutes. Okay, so that is our answer. What they ask us? Conversion the hours into conversion of hours and minute into minutes. So look at here. Here they give us hours and minute. So first we convert that hours into minute. Then that second minute write as it is like that. And just add that both minutes. Then we will find our answer. Understand? So using of that method, your page number 105, question number 3B. You have to solve that question in your homework. Okay, thank you.